Hello everybody, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the Windows error code 0x8007057 on your Windows computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to begin by opening up the Start menu, and you want to type in File Explorer. Best match should come back with File Explorer right above Desktop App. You just want to left click on that one time. Now in File Explorer here, you want to go on the left side and left click on this PC. And now you want to go and select the drive you're having the problems with. So in my case, let's say it's our main hard drive or local disk here. I'm going to right click on it, and then I'm going to left click on Properties. You want to go ahead and left click on the Tools tab one time. Underneath Error Checking, this option will check the driver for file system errors. Left click on Check. Left click on Scan Drive. You can keep using the drive during the scan. If errors are found, you can decide if you want to fix them. So left click on that. This will take a moment to run, so please be patient. Okay, so it should say your drive was successfully scanned. Windows successfully scanned the drive, no errors are found. Again, that's in my case. If you guys had issues, it should show up. Let it restart the computer to fix them. And hopefully that should have resolved the problem you guys were experiencing. So, As always, thank you for watching. I do hope I was able to help you guys out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.